Hi there, this is Kendall from Sager Family Farm, and today I wanted to show you our tiniest critters, our caterpillars. As part of supporting our native pollinators, we raise monarch butterflies. We plant multiple species of milkweed in our yard to attract them. Female monarchs lay their eggs usually on the bottom of milkweed leaves. If I find eggs on our plants, I move them indoors into a mesh cage that I call the Catter Palace. Providing a safe, clean environment helps more caterpillars reach maturity. After just a few days, the eggs hatch into tiny little caterpillars, and they are hungry. In just 14 days, the caterpillar will consume 200 times its birth weight. That's like a 7-pound newborn baby eating 1,400 pounds of food in 2 weeks. The milkweed that caterpillars eat is actually poisonous to most animals, but not to monarch caterpillars. By eating the milkweed, the caterpillars are also toxic to predators, which helps protect them from hungry birds. Over the course of 10 to 14 days, the caterpillars grow from about the size of a pinhead to just about 2 inches long. When the caterpillar is ready to transform into a butterfly, it climbs up high and hangs upside down in a J shape. It sheds its skin to reveal a beautiful chrysalis. The pupa will transform inside the chrysalis for about 2 weeks, and when it is almost ready to emerge, the chrysalis will start to become see-through. When the monarch emerges, she hangs upside down to dry her wings for a few hours before we release her. We always release our monarchs back into the wild so that they can continue their life cycle, pollinate, and hopefully return to lay more eggs. Did you learn anything new about monarchs today? Or have more questions? Let us know in the comments below. See you next time on the farm.